gas is now going into it. Don't try this at home. Good burn. The flaming arrow didn't work as well. You need to use oil, I found out, with the flaming arrow so that the flame still stays while it's going at high speeds. Gasoline doesn't work. So the second try with the fuse, a little more gasoline worked. We got some nice popping, some nice sounds. No police, which is good. And this is the aftermath right here. You can see there's, I don't even know what that is right there, but there is nothing. Oh, those are the eyes. Yeah, those are the eyes. But there's nothing. Oh, well, we got a foot right there. So now I'm pretty much going to be cleaning this up. So hope you enjoyed.